Welcome to episode 16 of Gaia's Everything, the podcast ranging in subjects from sex to astrophysics. This time I'll take up mental training and the one basic ability that is often overlooked when people are trying to get more focus and become more mentally strong, purposeful, strong-willed, and getting things done. There is one basic missing ingredient. Because very often when you read about or listen to people talk about mental training, you can hear all kinds of tricks, mental gymnastics, visualizations, attitude changes, things you have to think about, things you have to do, and all kinds of props and tools and crutches, to be frank, that will maybe help you in getting a better mental stability or mental strength. But there is one thing underneath all of that, which is the basis for getting all of those tricks to really work. And that is the ability to really be here and now, to be mentally present. Of course, to be able to focus on something, you need to be mentally here and now. Otherwise, there is no focus. But, you know, really training on that ability to be here and now is based on something else, which is even beneath that. And that is the ability to do nothing, to actually do nothing. Because most of the mental training that I've seen resorts to doing something to be able to be here and now. Like, thinking about a mantra, focusing on your breath, tasting the raisin in your mouth, and all kinds of tricks and crutches to be for you to be able to be here and now. Now, what I'm talking about is the ability beyond that or below that, the foundation, which is doing absolutely fucking nothing. And to train on that is very, very difficult because through all your life, you have been doing something to be able to be here and now. You focus, that is doing something. You listen, you inquire, you are curious, all kinds of things that you do in order to actually be here and now. And most people, when they try to do nothing, they fall asleep, which is what you do when you go to bed. Maybe you think about something, but if you do less and less and less, you become more and more sleepy. Now, to do the other way around, to be able to do nothing while keeping completely awake is a very, very unusual thing to train on. And when I train people in mental training, I always start with that. Training to be able to do absolutely nothing. Sitting in a chair or lying in bed or standing somewhere, but basically do nothing in your mind. Focus on nothing, do nothing. No counting of sheep, jumping across a fence, no mental gymnastics, no calculus in your head or drawing stuff in your head or thinking about the dinner or sex or anything else. Just do nothing. And it sounds really, you know, ridiculous. But if you are able to master that skill of doing absolutely nothing, then there will be silence in your mind. And on that, you can build focus and doing something. Because if you try to train the ability to do something on a shaky foundation where you unconsciously do a lot of things in your head, it will be like building a house on a shaky foundation. So to get totally down to the ground of nothingness requires an intense training in precisely that, doing nothing. Now, me and Brent Martin covers this in the one-page book, Mental Training, The Core. And we talk about how you actually physically train on this to do nothing. And then when you are able to master the doing nothingness, then you can start focusing on, focusing on stuff. You can start visualizing. You can get more out of your mental gymnastics training and all the other stuff you read about in mental training. You can get more out of that if you're able to do nothing, able to be here and now, and then able to gradually build up a good focus on what you're going to do. And also creativity comes out of being able to do nothing. Because if there is a constant noise in your head You know, you can harvest that into creativity, that is true. But it can also be true that if you're able to do actually nothing, then out of the nothingness comes creativity. Pretty much like in particle physics, actually. Out of empty space, out of vacuum, there comes virtual particles all the time. It creates particles and they merge together, and there's all kinds of creativity happening on the particle physics level. And the same type of thing happens in the mind. If there is nothing there, something interesting can pop up. So this is a training for the creative people. It's a training for athletes when I train people to perform their best in athletic situations. It's also about this first basic ability to be able to do nothing. Then you can start focus, then you can start visualizing, etc. So to achieve this clean focus or this clean creativity and this pristine state of affairs where you are empty in your mind is something very, very valuable and very unique. And it's very simple to train on it, but it's very hard to achieve it. So read the one-page book, Mental Training the Core, and you will see and read more about what that training actually entails. It's just one page. It's like 10 minutes read. You'll find it on eastnda.org as usual with all the one-page books, free for download. And you can also find all my other podcasts at eastnda.org. So until next time, goodbye.